Penny, did you eat dirt?
No.
You didn't? Smile. Tiggy, did Penny eat dirt?
Yes. Looked up and saw a star shining in the east
beyond them far. And to Penny, do you like makeup? He's helping him fly?
Uh-huh.
Oh. He is.
Is that what's happening?
He's helping him fly. That's cool. I like that. It's a good interpretation.
Baby Attica's coming soon.
Is this the first time you've ever helped baby Atticus?
Here, sweetie. Put your little arm underneath him. There you go.
Good job. You're doing a great job holding your sweet baby brother.
I want to hold him one more time.
Okay, put on your mask.
I can't do it.
You can't do it by yourself. You need some help.
Okay. Yes.
Okay, watch out.
You shot my phone!
Frosty the snowman was a jolly, happy soul. With a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Oh, Frosty the snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how we get. For when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be. And the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me.
That's sour.
You're sour.
Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, "Let's run and have some fun before I melt away down."
Tiggy, now we're on another train. Where's this train?
At the zoo.
Are you so excited? Are you excited, Tabby?
Yeah. What's in our backyard?
Chickens are in our backyard?
Uh-huh. You got three chances, Odetta. When he heard him
holler, stop. No, run into the fence.
We'll just grab him.
Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day. So he said, let's run.
Whoa! Who are you?
Running here and there all around the square, singing, "Catch me if you can." He led them down the streets of town, right to the traffic cop. And he only paused a moment when he heard him holler, "Stop!" Oh, Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye saying, "Don't you cry, I'll be back again someday. I'll be back again someday."
Yeah. Yeah.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.